Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jumper.
Basically, you start out with massive amounts of data. You say, how are we going to analyze this? Well, let's fire up a pivot table and see if we can solve this problem.
Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Well, last week we did VLOOKUP. This week, HLOOKUP. Are you kidding me? I've never done an HLOOKUP in my life. H horizontal means that someone built the table the wrong way. They built it going across the columns instead of down the rows. You know what I do when I have this? Just choose this table, copy, Control C, and then usually edit, paste special transpose, although now in Excel 2007, home, paste, transpose, and now we have a table going the right way. Very easy to use VLOOKUP to solve that problem. So there you have it. Hey, let me give you a bonus tip. Now, this creates a static copy of that table. What if this table is actually formulas that are changing and we want to grab a live view of that table? Well, here's what we do. We say equal index of this range here. So, Control Shift Right, press F4, and which row do we want? Oh, that's easy. It's row 1. There's only one row. And then which column do we want? We say we want the row of A1. Row of A1 being the world's geekiest way to write the number 1. Enter that, copy it down, and you see that that gets the row of A2, row of A3, row of A4. It takes that data and turns it sideways. So now if we would come here and enter 5%, you see that there, bam, it changes. So two different ways, edit, paste special transpose, take the table and turn it sideways, or this cool formula that will create a live view of that table. And now over here, we can just do VLOOKUP. There you have it. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.